Alright, so we are back with Tom Clancy's The Division. And, let's hear what we're gonna do today. More side missions. I mean, we could technically go to here, but I still have a good amount of places to do here, even though I'm already overloaded for this area. So, let's go do a side mission.
Around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing.
I know that, you know, shooting games are kinda getting old on my channel and I haven't really put up anything else. Well, no, that's not true. I put up Lords of the Fallen.
Yeah, hi, whatever.
Which I'm gonna continue doing. It's just on a little bit of a hold right now. Cause, you know, just after I got done with the Assault Run and, you know, there's just a lot of things right now, because, spent $200 on something, which I'll reveal later. Now, I don't know if The Division's boring or to watch or not, but I really enjoy playing it. And, you know, that's what this channel is supposed to be, like, just me putting up games I enjoy.
A long time since I told you about my adventures, my duty to the city, even. You see, I was attacked by a great many of those escaped prisoners, but I fought them. And even though I was outnumbered, I escaped through the window. I haven't been back since. Too dangerous. All my notes, all my gadgets, all my tools of justice must remain behind. But I will find a new lair. I will plot my revenge, and when the time comes, I will re-emerge once again and show them the power of justice.
Some guy trying to be Batman? I don't know. That's a bit weird. yeah, but like I said, this channel is mainly supposed to be these games I kind of enjoy, and I hope if you're watching this, you know, you enjoy them too. I mean, I don't like doing things I don't enjoy. And like I said, I never wanted this to become a job. Like, a lot of YouTubers turn this into a job, but and they just, I guess they don't enjoy it after a while. Yeah, which, whenever you stop enjoying your hobby, then, you know, you got a problem. How do I get up there? Wow, am I wasting time? I'm an idiot.
Approaching marked location.
Why are there so many? Holy jeez.
Verify here. We're approaching your position now.
Taking too many shots. I need to sell stuff. My backpack really full.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Shit, there's more incoming. They can't last much longer.
Just get rid of him. We got guys coming from this way. Yeah, my inventory's full. Wow, we gotta go sell stuff. Didn't even realize that before I started this video. Just get rid of him. Whoa! Like, I really enjoyed playing this game. Yeah. Like, I know someone wanted me to do maybe like Mountain Blade or some game called Brawlhalla. Now, I know I wouldn't enjoy Brawlhalla, because it just looks like, Smash Brothers. Or PlayStation All-Stars, that type of game. I don't enjoy those type of games. I mean, I have the Super Smash Bros. For the original Wii. But I don't enjoy it very much. Just not my type of game, you know? Why did they go purple?
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
There's a blue thing over here. Where's it? Oh, God dang it. What's this?
We know them! They're the same under that uniform. Police, parole officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers. Fancy government agents with their fancy-ass watches and these shiny guns prancing around like they fucking gods or something. They were gonna leave us to starve and die in there. They don't give two shits about our lives. They never have and they never will. We just some trash in their way. They just assume we just blow right away. But we gonna be a storm instead. Gonna blow them to bits. These parasites in their shiny JTF uniforms, you know them. You've been dealing with them all your lives. All look the same on the inside. Well, let's see for ourselves, shall we? Yeah, that's what they look like on the inside. Ugly. So you make them suffer. You make them beg. You make them do whatever the hell you want. Just make sure you don't leave anyone alive.
Son, some crazy lady. Killing JTF officers. Or not officers, I guess everyone in the JTF. So yeah, we're gonna go back to safe house, get resupplied, because I didn't realize I was so low. And we're gonna go steal a bunch of stuff I don't need. So yeah. Where are we going? Is this a let's play good? Like, I mean, I've shown you all the main missions, right? Every main mission so far, I've been pretty descriptive. I mean, talked about all the guns that have been. I know basically a lot of stuff about each gun. Yeah. This isn't the entrance, it's on the other side. Yeah, I try to be informative, I try to be everything. I mean, I really don't know. Do I like doing YouTube? Yeah, I think it's fun. Just recording videos. I mean, you know, I don't edit because I edited some videos. It's not fun. I only want. Yeah, this is supposed to be fun.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Oh, that, like, that's a lot of ammo. You're not the selling guy. You are. First, we should compare if anything's better. Is that what I'm using? Yeah, this is the thing I'm using. Classic M1A. Not sure if I need that, because I do like the little submachine gun right now. So I'll save it. Body armor, anything better? Venture vests. No, well, this venture vest is really good for. this anything better? That's better. Just in terms of armor. Sticky bomb damage, seeker mana, that's fine. Seeker. That's a lot better. Wait, I didn't check everything, I didn't check this. I know, like, a lot of the YouTubers I watch are also doing this game. They're not doing it frequently, because it's kind of like a side thing for them, I guess. Oh, no, that pistol's better. It's an M45. Doesn't that... That's, H&K pistol. Let me check. I know. If I'm right, you must like the video. Oh, no, maybe it's... No, it's a Smith & Wesson. Crap. Oh, it's... Semi-automatic recoil. Who's it made by? It's MEU. MEU. SOCOM. Just the 1911. Yeah, it's just the 1911. What the... A different 1911, all right. Yeah. I don't think I can water, right? Could put a muzzle brake on it. Don't know what kind of grip you put on it, but yeah. Heavy magazine spring. I'm still selling stuff, so. That's a KMA. I'm gonna sell this shotgun, sell this, sell that, sell this, sell that, this. Mm. I was wrong. It doesn't say what it is. Used by design. Genius. Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor. It's a Colt. I didn't know that. What am I thinking of? There's a police pistol that's like that. Man, we have a lot of stuff to sell, don't we? I'm gonna sell all these. They take up a lot of room and I don't really know what they're for.
Take good care of that gear.
Right.
Take good care of you.
Let's move on. Do I just want to run to the next area, or... Let's just see. GTFs. We'll move. We'll go to these three things, and then we'll go to the next area. I do this. So how's this pistol shoot? Yeah, it's literally just a 1911. Well, slightly modified, wow. Still uses this tilting barrel locking system. Yeah, it's a funny thing, even a Glock uses that. Like,
JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Hooters have us in their sight! JTF hearing this?
They always say small arms fire. Is there any ever encounter with like a tank? JTF guys, you're kind of blocking me there. ACR apparently wasn't too good of a gun in real life. I mean, it's cool, but apparently the semi-automatic versions they sold to the U.S. market were had a problem where they would go into full auto or something, and basically they'd keep shooting, and you couldn't have them stop shooting. Yeah, it's a Remington gun. Don't buy any modern Remington gun. They're just... they've been having a lot of problems, and... yeah, that's just the way it is. Yeah, like, go look up their controversy over the R700. Some real bull crap going on there with them. Like, because the rifles are going off without anyone without pulling the trigger. They'll just, like, you can touch the bolt and they'll go off. There's a video of it. Yeah, which just, you know, guns aren't something you got that you skip safety on, you know. Oh yeah, we're trying to sell a product. You make sure it works first before you sell it to the public. You know, and that's the problem in this modern day and age. People want everything now. They want it fast. Yeah. You know? Just want to get it out. Get it out. Get it out. The code says encounter complete, but yeah, there's still tons of people. Now we're fighting the Rikers. We got a side mission here.
Hey, how's your low back? Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
What am I stuck on? I'm stuck on nothing. That was weird. Bay. No, we're not going there yet. Just a resupply drop. Can I sneak through here? Oh, you could definitely sideways walk through there. I feel like I'm gonna need a new assault rifle. Sir, I'm not helping you. That is not my mission. My mission is this way.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Crap. Where is it?
Warning, supply is taking fire.
Crap. Reload, please. Thank you. That's weird. That corner doesn't work right. Oh, no, I don't want to die. No, not dying.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Related. Yeah, this is related.
We're done here.
There you go. Move, move, get off of the wall, please. Yeah, I feel like I need new guns. They're feeling bad now, especially since I'm finding these purple guys. Is that some kind of iron sights, I think it said? I need to be careful now. I'm low on health items. All I got is my special ability. Ah, fudge, fudge, fudge. Get him out of that cover. It's too far away. I really have ammo. Wow. Hear them. Feet hostage rescue. Why are they in this truck or something? Here? How do you get in here? There's no way in there. No way in there. Oh, there's a window here. Okay. What'd I get? Something said modern military jacket or something. I don't like it. I like being all orange. I thought it was gonna be like a camo jacket or something. It wasn't. It's just like a blue jacket. I'll be orange to this entire game, I don't care. Civilian secure. Alright, there's some stuff for that. And now what we are actually gonna do, because I'm gonna end this soon, we are going to go back here and upgrade some of our stuff. Oh, this has to load, and then it's gonna teleport us. Look at all those missions I didn't do. You know, that's the weird thing about this game. You don't have to do every mission in a zone to level up. Like, I'm level 20 in a level 19 zone. I should technically be in the next area. But, yeah, I'm not... Yeah, I'm not, I'm not rushing this, game. Because from what people have said, there is very little endgame. I can believe it, like... What kind of, like, in regular MMOs, what do you search for it at the endgame? It's PvP and raids. What raids are we going to do? We already killed one of the leaders. We already killed the leader of the cleaners. So, you know, it's kind of... it's not really a raid. I guess you get to do hard missions, but... I don't have enough for either of those. So, let's go on to the next wing. Which will be... technology. Tech wing.
You're an inspiration to us all. What we're looking at here
is real-time infrastructure. Communications, generators, water purification, central heating. And it increases sitcoms. Dark Zone inventory slot by one. I'm going to say, yeah, that's good.
Okay. I can work with this.
Do we have enough for anything else?
Skills, you know?
Oh, we do. Oh, we have a lot. Let's get this. And, calibration? No. Let's get this, too.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
Right? Yeah, two more, and then we're done with that. Wow. Paul Rhodes, no, we don't really need to do that, right?
Damn, this is a good
field engineering.
Field team for emergency infrastructure repairs. We needed that, bad. Now this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days you cannot be too careful.
Central heating, that's good. And now we'll go to the security wing, which we should have upgrades for that. And we can go check if there's any new cool guns to buy.
Lexington's off limits for JTF these days.
This is the one that needs upgrade the most. How much do I have? Oh, only 200. Oh, I can get this. Gunsmith would be nice. So yeah, let's go through here. So, you got anything new?
Take a look at what I got for you. What can I help you with?
Oh, wow, that 8,000 damage in the semi-automatic rifle. Yeah.
Until next time.
It's crazy.
Sweet.
Let's check out the shooting range.
This will help us get our new guys up to speed faster.
Body shots. Did I just miss all this? Nice. Oh, and there's a restock down here. So, yeah, I'm going to end it here, and until next time.